going to close off in prayer, so if you would like to pray with me. Lord, Lord, we thank you. That may those words, thank you, not come out of routine, but Father, as I remember your Son, as I remember the life that I had, I thank you for saving me. I thank you for taking my place. I thank you. That I gladly run to your arms to know that you're there. And when I run to your arms, I say there's no other name than Jesus. There's no other name than Jesus that fills my heart. Lord, only you know what you've done to me. Only you know that if you've spoken to people and their hearts, that God, that you will take that seed that's planted and you will nourish and grow it. Father, I pray that if anyone in this room is in that position, that they will seek after you more. They will consider going to your studies. They will consider looking at you more because they know that they need the Father to fulfill their lives. Lord, I thank you for all that you are. That you are good. You are good. So as this night comes to an end, we love you, we praise you, we pray these things in your Son's precious name. Amen. You guys may be seated.
I'm just going to say one last thing. If you have any questions, I'm still going to be downstairs.
At the end of our festival.
Thank you, Pastor Hamso, and the camp and guardian of tonight, and the members of the church for putting time into practicing despite their busy schedules and the force. We thank all of you for coming out tonight.
That our women's congregation has prepared for us. And
yeah.
Once again, thank you for coming out tonight, and thank you, God, for this night.
Thank you, and.